Get out of here, man. Hey everybody, it's Austin Reacts. Thank you so much for, thank you. Thank you for being a friend, travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. Dude, okay, I'm sorry. I just sung the Golden Girls theme song. You know why? Because I'm different. No, I'm not different. I'm just a lot more weirder and I'm weird. You know what? I'm cool. I'm not weird. I'm cool. Guys, this is a Angelina Jordan reaction because Grandma Ellen. Was it Grandma Ellen or Grandma Elizabeth? One second. Oh my gosh. I'm so embarrassed. I forgot her name. My. Grandma Elizabeth Ellen Elizabeth May. Grandma Ellen Elizabeth May. If you are an Angelina Jordan fan, you've seen her in the comments. She gave me a very generous amount to keep on reacting to Angelina Jordan. I said, you don't mind if I do, Grandmama. And now I decided, hey, I want to see something new. I want to see something live. And then I saw I Have Nothing, a live performance from the Unforgettable Gala 2 weeks ago. So guess what, guys? Not a lot of people have reacted to this. I'm number one, baby. I am so cool. Alrighty, fellas, I'm going to get into this reaction so I can start doing my reactions. Anyways, 3, 2, 1.
It's truly an honor to be here tonight and to celebrate
this. Oh, you gotta love her voice.
The 20th anniversary of this unforgettable gala.
What's a gala?
I'm so proud to be a part of this beautiful Asian community.
Oh, yes. Asians, yeah. Go Asians.
You guys want to hear another song?
Yeah. All right. Gotta love Angelina Jordan. How old is she? 18, I hope. I like the background. Wow, look at all these rich people. I'm jealous.
I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again. This passion inside can't run from myself. There's no way to hide. But don't make me clown, so mama knows.
Oh, come on.
I don't wanna hurt.
Get out of here, man. Right there, me.
Yeah. If I don't have you,
beautiful baby, beautiful.
You see through, oh, I do the heart of me.
Oh man,
you break down my walls with the strength of your love.
Oh my gosh.
Memory is so bad. Oh, one I can hold on to back again. This passion inside, I can't run from myself. There's no way I. Your love, I remember forever. My don't make a miracle. So long, my dog.
Yes.
I don't wanna.
Yes. Journey. What am I doing? I don't know how to act right now, man. That was too good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
She said, thank you so much. She said, otaku so much. You know what? That was inappropriate. I should not have done an Asian accent right there. But they are so fun to do. But guys, this was, I never felt like such a powerful woman in my life. After listening to this song, I feel like I could go out and I don't care what Gary said to me. I like the way I look in that dress. I feel powerful, man. Yeah, this song sang by Angelina Jordan. I've heard it before. I've heard the cover, but I haven't really heard it live on a microphone like that. And wow, what a performance. She absolutely entertained every single person in that crowd. Okay? Okay? O and a K? Okay? She entertained everybody. People were singing. People were jumping up and down for joy. Everyone was having a good time. It was a powerful, powerful performance. One of the best and greatest from Angelina Jordan. And I can't wait to see what's next for her in the future. I can't wait, guys. I cannot wait for anything. What am I waiting for? I got a headache, kinda. I ain't gonna lie. But did I tell you guys about my hospital stay? How I don't remember if I told you guys. Let me tell you. I thought I had something wrong with my bladder. I went to the doctor. I found small traces of blood in my urine. And then the doctor said it might be kidney stones. I freak out. I have a CT scan the next day. The next day, I get a call from the doctor. They say I don't have kidney stones, but they say they can't figure out why I have that pee problem. So I'm going to a urologist, he said. But I have a hernia in my stomach, guys. So I have to get surgery, okay? I have to get surgery, and I'm scared, and I'm nervous, and I really need some support. How about some support from Angelina fans? Okay, you guys are nice and cool enough. Y'all are cool. Pew, pew, finger guns, bang, bang. Anyways, that was awkward. I know it was. I'm awkward, so who cares? But guys, please like, subscribe, buy a reaction from me. $5, you know what I'm saying? I don't have any money or any food. I have one thing in my freezer today. Hopefully my sister will buy us some food. Anyways, guys, I gotta go. Peace out.